June 6th, 1944. The 1st Infantry is sealed aboard their landing vessels. They have their orders. Commence the invasion of German-occupied Western Europe. For their actions, three World War II infantrymen received their nation's highest honor. Monteith, Pinder, and Barrett. Each one had a different story.